People's persons, the excitement brewing within inside me today is indescribable. Here's why. On today's episode of Grilled, we got ribs for your life, baby, ribs for your life. Yes, ribs. A rib game proper. So we're gonna be reviewing Smokey and Co. in Sabre and Park versus Sidewing in Ottery. Get ready, guys. This is gonna be of utmost beauty. First up, Smokey and Co. Sabre and Park. We decided, let's just keep it, you know, civilized. So we got a special that we're running today at Smokey and Co. You can check them out on Instagram and Facebook as well. The special that they had running today was 250 gram beef ribs with fries and a piece of sausage. They also gave us some pepper sauce. Check out that, that's pepper sauce. Probably to dip your sausage or your fries in. And then this is the special, basically. In a nutshell, your 250 gram ribs with your sausage and your fries, okay? So, we're gonna go ahead and review this one, Sabre and Park, Smokey and Co. out of 10. I'm freaking excited, my mouth is watering, and I can't wait any longer. So, here we go. Rib game on. Beefy, beefy machados. Okay. Ooh, must I do it? Must I do it? I'm trembling, trembling inside. I didn't even have to close my teeth together to get the rib off this. The meat of this bone is so soft. We're gonna get messy in here today, so my apologies. Beard game on juicy, beard game on saucy, rib game on absolutely amazing. Falling off the bone, tender. The flavor is, the intensity of smoke, you can taste it smoky, right? It's smoke. It's not as intense as I thought it would be. Like the smell gives it like a very intense smoky vibe. But the taste is lekker. Not too hot, not too smoky. Lot of sauce, maybe some more meat would have done. I mean, I took 3-4 bites and now I want more, you know what I mean? Chips, cut nice and thick, spiced on there. Sorry for my hands, it's full atsa. As you can see there, McCain oven baked chips that you fried. Possibly. What I'm gonna do now as well is dip the sausage in the sauce. So this is the sausage, the young booty, housemade by Smokey and Co. And just get some drip cream on it, some mushrooms on there, peppercorns on there as well. Have a look at that. Sausage is spicy. It's not like a Tanya vibe, it's more of a chorizo type of thing, Spanish style sausage. And I got a liquor kick. The sauce, I like a lot of peppercorns filled with mushrooms and liquor smoky as well. All around, I mean, this is a good meal for somebody. A bachelor maybe, at home. Don't have a goose. Nobody the next week's in show with. Go pick you up a special at Smokey and Co. with a 250 ribs, piece of sausage, some mushroom sauce, some fries. You'll be sure to enjoy it. Okay? Next up, side wing. Let's go. Side wing, okay? So what I ordered from Side Wing was a 500 grams barbecue pork ribs with fries. It was $100. The same price as the Smokey and Co. special. To my surprise, when I opened up the box, Side Wing decided to surprise me with some buffalo wings and blue cheese dressing as well. Can you see it there? Guys, we're filming this with our phones, so I apologize for the, you know, the quality and stuff. We need to remember it's about the ribs here. But I'm just gonna, while I'm speaking to you, have a wing. Long because no, I simply call okay, choppy. Ribs, barbecue pork ribs, side wing. What I'm gonna do for you is, because I know what's gonna happen, I'm gonna pick the rib up, I'm gonna take the bone and I'm gonna pull it. You will see what happens. Well, there's your 500 gram Yeah, so 500 gram, you know what I mean? I'm just gonna like pull a little. Look at this. This is a poker up now. This is hours of love, tender care, cooking. Look how it's just coming off. That's whispering to me. That's telling me that he needs me. And I need you too, babes. I'd like to compare this to the smoothness of a mudslide brownie shake. You know when the chocolate's running down the side? This rib is running down my gullet. It's almost like nothing else matters at this moment in time. Like everything is just okay. That's medicine, basically. You know what I mean? No. Sorry guys, I have to again. I'm so sorry. I must go change my uni. Papers and nappies. So liquor pissed. Guys, what I can say is flavor. Beautiful, sweet, spicy, acidic, you know, just like everything you want, but a perfect balance for this rib. My mouth is probably full of stuff, and I am sorry about it, but this is my passion, okay? This is my passion, and I love it, and I want to share it with you. Let me review them both out of 10 quickly. Okay guys, so I just had an orgasmic reticulum experience with regards to these ribs today, okay? We are going to rate each set of ribs out of 10, starting with Smokey and Co. and then finishing with Side Wing. So, Smokey and Co. The special was $100. You got 250 grams of ribs, some fries, a piece of sausage, beef, and some mushroom, smoked mushroom sauce. The rib was nice tasting, beautiful tasting. It's a beef rib, it's quite big. So, you know, it's liquor to hold onto the end of it, bone like that, and just like slide the meat off the bone. There was a lot of fat in there though as well. That can sit in the heart, which is dangerous. Taste wise, nice. You know what I mean? It was the second time that I've had Smokey and Co. And I must say that the first time I had it, it was smoky as hell. Like a bit too smoky and saucy. This time, I think it was toned down a bit. Maybe it's because of the amount that I took. I don't know. The fries, McCain oven baked, definitely. Because they dipped it in the fryer. I could taste, like, I like chips, hot chips and fries. So I can tell that it was a pre-frozen vibe. The sauce, nice. Maybe a bit too much peppercorns in. You know, until when I'm laying in bed, put the tongue through the toofy, bite on a peppercorn, you know. I think all of us like enjoys that. You know what I mean? Except if you don't like pepper, then I don't know if you're from here. The sausage, spicy. As I said before, like a chorizo vibe. That's the house sausage, which was also very, very liquor. Not very, very liquor, but it was okay. We're gonna give Smokey and Co. 6 out of 10. The reason I'm giving them a 6 out of 10 is because the box that they gave, the presentation, was amazing. But when I opened it, it was so empty, man. Like, it looked so cold and lonely for some reason. I don't know, maybe get a cozier box. But who am I to say? This is just my opinion. Also, with regards to the flavors and that, I respect it. And it's very nice. There could be a bit of a tweak here and there. Okay? Side Wing. 500 gram pork ribs. And fries. Obviously, they're gonna get some points because they threw in some wings there for me as well, which is highly appreciated, so thank you very much. However, the ribs. Personally, myself, me, Irene, I enjoy a pork rib. Baby back, belly, whatever. These were belly ribs, alright? And if you don't do a belly rib properly, be a mess real quick. These ribs, however, basted to perfection, cooked to perfection, and also slid off the bone, melted in my mouth, and it was just absolutely, absolutely beautiful. I'm even licking my lips now. I ate already half the thing finished, but I'm still licking my lips. I want to get back to it. Presentation as well, a pizza box type of vibe with the logo on the front Side Wing. But when I opened up the box, I was very surprised because of the wings, number one. Number two, the 500 gram ribs took up a lot of the space. They had the grease paper in there as well, and then the fries was in the packet next to it. So very nicely, you know, with love. It was done with love. So side wing, we are going to give a hefty 8.8 out of 10. But I'll tell you why. Besides the fact that I'm not biased because it's side wing, and I love the food and always have. But simply because that rubs me. Bro, it's something that I, you know, I don't know if you can find that anywhere else. It's a unique to their brand, which is really, really cool. Guys, thank you very much for tuning in once again. So you can simply just type gobeans.co.za, click on search, you'll find all the content there. It's not just grilled, it's not just steak pick. There's a lot of other stuff to view, lekker entertaining. Moving forward, it's gonna get better, better, lekkerer and lekkerer. Keep liking, keep subscribing and keep sharing. Because we know your mouth is watering, to go and buy your ribs now. So go out and go get the ribs. You follow? Thank you so much. And keep rolling.